All right, today we are going to draw a diya or a lamp using paint. So we are just going to draw half a circle and then we are going to draw the line. We are just simply going to create the faster line here like this, a curve line. Then we will select this and make a duplicate, Control C and Control V. Then we are going to rotate this, flip horizontal, and we are just going to cross it like this, and now we can rub off the edges. Voila, that's done. Now most part of is done. Now we are going to use the rubber and we are going to simply draw the circle here for the look of a bowl, where it should look like a 3D image. So we're going to rub off the edges like this, and we are just simply creating an effect here like this. We are going to rub off the edges, we are going to rub off the upper area, and like this. Let's zoom a little for the quality work. We are going to just decrease the size of the rubber if we have to do that, but now for now we are just rubbing off few of the lines we have created. So this is very simple, actually a simple shape, but it looks complex. Now we are going to rub off few of the edges here from all over the images, right? Then I'm going to take the curve line again and I'm going to draw a straight line, and then I'm going to change it into a flame. So we can simply take a copy over here like this, Control C and Control V, and then we are going to simply rotate this, flip horizontal like this, and uske baad then we have to rub off few of the edges again. The only part we have to do carefully is the colors. So I'm going to just put in a star over here just to show that this is a paint drawing. Simple star shape, everything is done. Now I'm going to put few colors. Frame is red. We can mix a little bit of color, so I can take an orange and I can draw a line like this and could show a thinner line. So we are going to just simply select a thin size. Then we can fill the other half with the orange color. Then we can take some color, different color, orange and different shades, and or a green color, and fill that with that a darker one. We can select a second color. It should look it will look much better now like this. The inside is a little bit lighter and outside is a little bit darker for the purpose of shading. It should look like something like this. We can give any colors, but I'm just selecting these colors for my taste. So I'm just rubbing off a few of the red edges. We can also start with lamp with a thinner line to make a better impression, but for now this is rather good. So we are rubbing off. So I've changed the color of the background. So this way we can rub off most of the things. So this is for me, this is pretty easy to make, pretty easy to control, and pretty impressive. So I have created few more in high quality, so I'm going to show that. But first we are going to just paint it into a pink background. And we can also show a shadow below the line. We are moving the, because we have the pinkish color, so we can move it around. I'm going to take a circle. Oh, I made a mistake. So we can always fix the mistakes. So we are going to simply draw a gray color circle below the lamp. Diya. So we are simply going to cut this, but first we need a same background color as which is only there, and then we are going to simply paste it over this. So we can do it very easily. So I'm going to show a few of the examples I have done, even the animation I'm going to show, which I have been creating for the video. You can check out the video on Behance as well. I'm going to post that after I've completed this tutorial. So when this is done, I'm also going to post the diya there. which is in green screen technology, right? So I have created a few lamps here. So the lamps are here. This is also done in Paint, but this was done in Adobe Illustrator. So for purpose, we are just working on different sorts of lamps. So I also created an animation. So I'm going to show you the animation of the diya like this. So this is a advanced version of this basic level images done in Paint. So look how smooth the other lamps are. Even this one is also done in Paint. So we just because I change a little bit of the line height and line width, that lamp is totally different. So for now, this is all right. Thank you for watching my video.